Actually, yeah, because I got a legendary Aether tool then, didn't I? I actually got a legendary Aether tool in that game. Need pack stance and then get the gun to 26.
We've detected the energy signature of a new anomaly in the EZ. Go check it out.
This is Ravanov. I am close to those coordinates. Strike team, I will meet you there.
I want to move at the speed of
heat,
ground
pounders. I got eyes on a terminus call. Serious ass towards that anomaly. And then I go in on our spot.
Marking contract.
Test a phase neutralization device. I hope they're all right.
Why the hell did I bring the truck with me? I could have got slight hand.
But it looks like we should be able to restart the PND.
It's hypersonic frequencies that will shake these crystals apart.
Nice. There is a truck over there. Go get the truck. Damn! I was just about to say, it's the first ever time I actually went in this checkpoint little building and I literally get a freaking... I get a freaking best tier freaking gas mask. Since I lost mine, since I went into the Dark Aether. Might as well get. But it's all the way on the other side. Since I've got no perks. I don't know if to do a thingy. Should I do this first? Marking contract. Because I know the rust stab, the ether ones, they don't spawn the dudes with the shields. He's all the way on the other side of the map. Since this song, I'm gonna go and revive him. I'm not gonna do it then.
Alright, strike team, we're coming up on ACV drop zone. Happy
deposit. Oh. Thing. Over to you, Barrera.
I'm just waiting. Are you waiting? Ray. ATV roll.
F2000. Is that the F2000?
While it is doing his job, we cannot have anything happen to it. Valuable research.
Nice. 26. So now I just need to get 20 consistent kills without taking damage. That one zombie that literally spawns in a doorway. Apparently I just wall. Just jumped over a wall backwards. Should I do it? Because I ain't got jug. Wait, the person didn't revive the dude. Or he did. No, he didn't. The dude who went past me didn't revive this dude up here. There's another thingy mission there as well. This is kind of a bad idea doing this since I ain't got Jug. But I need to get the... kill the thingy dudes, kill the shielded dudes with lethal equipment. I'll take that, since it's a Stemtex. I'm just about to say, watch me find a first edition comic book, and I did. How the hell have I not killed 20? I didn't kill the dude with the shield. Hey, cope token. So I think I'm on 13, I think, out of 20.
Approaching drop zone with ACV on board. Enjoy the new toy.
Strike team, I am on site. Fletcher is with us on board. They have a pair of ACVs. We are trying to breach the anomaly with them.
I'm just about to say, it'd be nice if the pack of punches right here, and it is.
How copy?
We've lost his tracker signal. Strike team, investigate.
I'm being very lucky with some of these placements. I'll be able to do this challenge a little bit easier now because you'll die faster. Or I can just get hit by a zombie throwing meat at me. not being nice with these with the rewards though. It's just giving me normal stuff. Thing that I might not even do. Might not even do the challenge. Perfect jump for them, bro. Dang. Hey, please bump me over the hill, surely. Juggernaut. Deadshot.
Marking contract.
Might as well go over here. I'll do this, since then it will spawn shield dudes. Never mind. Oh my god!
Work on routing some replacements, but I don't like this. Thank
you! Woo! Bless me.
Herrera's reporting sensor problems as well. This is no false alarm. Deadbolt actual to all field personnel.
Oh, hey! I finally got that challenge. Finally got walled. Like, it's literally the last one I needed to do, since I don't go for the station just to sell stuff. Think what I'm gonna have to do. Back into tier one to get the kills.
Herrera's seismic readings will help locate Terminator's mining operation. Dig in your heels and protect our assets.
I have been monitoring subterranean activity in the AC.
Oh, it's next to a camp as well. Stronghold. Shame I didn't get a key. Shame I didn't realize. Because then I could have got a key and got inside and spawned some more.
Okay.
Shield dudes. I swear to God, sometimes the challenge, when you get it once, say when you get the 20 kills and you don't get hit and you carry on, it doesn't carry on with the challenge. You need to get hit, so it restarts. What a pro! That's another thing I love about this game, Call of Duty. There's literally a dude who can full on bolt it towards you. He's got armor on and stuff, but you can't hear him. Single one of them.
Okay, my prototype has made it to the transport. We should be good to go.
Strike team, there's a helo inbound to pick you up. Those got the 411 on mission parameters. Follow his lead.
It spawned another shield, dude. And it just had to spawn him right next, right behind me. And I haven't got a single grenade. By the way, this dude with the shield is shooting a stupid revolver and he's shooting it like it's a stupid semi-automatic pistol and he doesn't have to reload. He's got Mag of Odin. That's what he was shooting. It's this. He's shooting this. Five bullets. Look how slow it is. He was shooting it like it were a mini freaking Uzi or something. They don't give me any perks again within this game. I need to get these kills. But it's just not, it's like I'm nowhere near any dingy missions. Just shows you just how much the computer cheats. He's shooting a revolver. He's literally shooting a revolver like it's a semi-automatic pistol. And he doesn't have to reload. But yeah, it's got five bullets in a round. Yeah, let's see if we can do it.
Drive systems engaged.
But, Dr. Barrera, what can we do about these vortices? Well, that's a little bit.
The good old widow's wine effect. I still say that's the main reason why they will not bring back widow's wine in this mode. Like the game knows I'm trying to do this challenge and it just randomly just spawns zombies near me or behind me when I'm like nowhere near the objective. Nice! Did it. I did it. Let's see if I can.
Marking contract.
On normal grenades, though, it's the only problem.
Thank you.
know what? I think I'm just gonna leave it. Go do it tomorrow or something. Because since I haven't got Semtexes, it's just I've got normal grenades. But I think I'm on 16, 17 now, I think.
It was dead.